Basketball season is over in Southwest Florida, but the gym at Fort Myers High School was packed today.
NBC2's Jaron May explains what all the noise was about.
Outside of Fort Myers High School right now, it is dead silent. But inside the gym, it's a whole nother story. Take a listen.
No, those deafening cheers aren't for a Green Wave varsity basketball game. They're for a unified basketball contest.
Today is the in-school unified basketball game.
It's an annual tradition at Fort Myers High. Students with and without intellectual disabilities team up and put on a show for the whole school.
Such a heartwarming experience to see, like, these kids make their shot and the crowd go crazy.
Crazy they did. It's a moment that students like Anthony Hyman usually don't get.
I wish I could do this every single time.
And helps them grow.
Well, at first I was nervous, but this year I'm confident.
The game is the finale of Inclusion Week at FMHS, which is a Special Olympics national banner school.
Fort Myers High really is a best practice that we really enjoy watching and being a part of, especially days like today.
The Greenies have a unified basketball team that competes throughout the year and even just finished second at the state tournament.
So it was crazy just seeing everybody have fun. You know, after we got the trophy, we gave it to our teammates. They were very happy.
That experience led to some great basketball today and some even better celebrations.
Yeah, just like.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Jaron May, NBC2.